And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Oh, man, does that look painful? This is serious gut check time. She's going to be able to go. This match has taken so much out of her.
Back inside the ring now.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, oh my. Get the medics down here. No, wait. Nice reversal. She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
Looking for it again.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. I don't know how much longer she's going to be.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that.
We know what's coming here. This might be it.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. This match has taken so much out of her. No!
And now looking to put her away.
One more time, just in case you missed it.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got
two.
See that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an.
Oh my, get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's gonna happen next. Whoa, I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Back inside now. Stephanie McMahon is hurt. Oh, not again. Not again.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.
And she's toast.
Nicely avoided there.
Finger shovel, the tombstone is here.
Oh, man, shoveling a flashlight to find this guy next week.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
Oh, the ref just got taken out. She's going for it.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she...
This could do it.
Maybe it.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
This action has gotten completely out of control.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
And we see it one more time. Maybe it.
King, what a treat we have for you. This is Divas action.
Woo-hoo. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. The ref's out.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
One, two.
Cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here's your
winner. Where's this go?
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Good grief, tremendous impact with that ladder. Look, look.